This is an EpicHosts tutorial. Visit epichosts.co.uk today and get a 10% discount at the end of this video. In this video, I will be teaching you how to open ports on the Windows Firewall for Windows Server 2012, 2016 and 2019. From the desktop screen, press the Start button. Then, type Advanced Firewall into the search. You should see Windows Firewall with Advanced Security. Once you have opened it, you will see the Windows Firewall with Advanced Security window pop up. Click on Inbound Rules. Now click on New Rule. Select Port, then press Next. If you are unsure of the protocol or port that needs to be opened, please pause this video and ask the software developer for help, or search on Google. Press Next after you have entered the correct protocol and port. Make sure Allow the connection is selected, then press Next. Unless you are sure which profile your network adapter is using, keep all of these boxes checked. Then press Next. Finally, give a name for your rule. In this example, I will be writing Apache, as this is the software that is running my web server. You have now successfully opened a port through the Windows Firewall with Advanced Security. For cheap UK web hosting, Windows or Linux VPS, or game servers, please visit epichosts.co.uk and get an unbeatable quote with us today.